shows. Most fellowship you attend?
I attend outside.
That's within campus fellowship.
Yes.
Please do make sure you attend regularly.
Of course.
Please, yeah. I would like it to be a Sunday lesson.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Ah, Precious, how are you?
Hi, sir. Welcome.
God bless you. Ah, Danny. How are you?
I'm fine.
Ah, Precious, we've been waiting for you.
Yes.
Ah. Precious.
Yes, sir.
How have we been waiting for you?
Wow, the traffic was so terrible.
Wow. It is well. You are welcome.
Yes, sir.
Hope you are studying very well.
Yes, sir.
Or you look.
Wow.
So she can move on to
Thank you. No problem. How is your studies?
Studies.
Okay.
This is an opportunity. Speak the word to her. Let her know about the love of Christ.
Okay, Precious.
Yes, sir.
And which fellowship do you attend?
I attend OCF, sir.
OCF. That's within campus fellowship.
Yes.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Which department are you?
That's a choir and sanitation.
Yeah, sanitation. Oh, that's good.
Speak the word. Make use of this opportunity.
Okay. Make sure you go to fellowship bodies.
Yes, sir.
And attend the fellowship programs.
Of course, that from classroom to fellowship.
That's good. That means the studies there must have been very tedious.
Yes, sir. The lecturers are so fast. They stay in the classroom from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m.
I wanted to play this one. Father, help me to show your love at all times. I don't know. When you speak the word, you are showing love. You want to rescue the one that have lost. You want to show those people that have been rejected or those that have went back. You want to regenerate them back. I want to pray, Father, give me the grace to show your love at all times. Prayer in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. I want you to pray. Father, in any way I have refused to speak your word, Father, let your mercy speak for me. Prayer in the name of Jesus.